Hi there, here's another video tutorial for you all. This time, this is going to help you download the Cash App and figure out how to pay Living in the Solution with it. So, many of you have an iPhone, but it doesn't matter if you have an iPhone or an Android device. Either one works. Either way, you have an app store of some sort. So I will go directly into mine, go into the app store right about there. When I open that up, I like to go down to the bottom right over here in the magnifying glass and go into the search function. And then I'm just going to go in there. While I'm in, I'm going to type in Cash App. And the Cash App, so the first top thing is an advertisement. But then I look down and the Cash App is going to be this green background with the dollar sign on it. So I'll go and I will download that. Mine had a cloud next to it because I already had the Cash App previously. You might have to use a password or whatever it may be to, you know, unlock your purchases. But the Cash App itself is free, so don't worry too much about that.
Then I'll go onto my screen. I'll look for it. It's downloading. Loading. And yes, I got the McDonald's app. I only got that because somebody's like, dude, they offer sweet deals on McDonald's app. If you just get it, I'm like, I still I downloaded by some user. So now the Cash App is installed because it's now solid.
I downloaded by some user. So now the Cash App is installed because it's now solid in color. So you open it. I'm inside the Cash App. I figure out how much I want to give. Let's just give $5, right? Just type in a number, and it'll automatically do it in dollars, and then I'll hit pay. And then what I do, I will allow access to my contacts because sometimes I might want to pay them, but you don't have to do that. Then what you do is you have this screen who you're paying it to. And as I have paid Living in the Solution before, right now is under Mary Layden's account, I can pay it into there again. But if you haven't paid it yet, the address is $LivingInTheSolution. And what you notice is it comes up and it says Mary Layden because it's her name that has the Cash App account for us. The next part is the note. Make sure you put a note just to remind yourself or so she knows when she receives it and understands it. So I just always type in there, Seventh Tradition. So mine looks exactly like this. So pay to Mary Layden, Seventh Tradition, because Mary Layden is the Living in the Solution recipient of the Cash App. She's the person that's set it up. And then, boom, you sent $5 to Mary Layden. Okay? And then you hit done. And what I could do also is I could I can look at my history. If I go under the time thing over here, I can see my history of my accounts and I can see all the things I've done with that. And you notice that I've paid Mary Layden, you know, a little bit of money here, a little bit of money there. So this has been your tutorial on how to install and use the Cash App. So I hope this helps. If you have any questions, feel free to email the group and we can support you best as we can. Thank you.